S&P 500 long-term forecast for the week of October 20th, FXEmpire.com. The S&P 500, as you can see, crashed pretty hard during the course of the week, but turned back around and formed a nice-looking hammer. Because of that, the hammer looks as if it's telling us the market wants to go higher, and we aren't going to argue. We like this market. We want to buy on a break of the top of the hammer or even pullbacks to show signs of support on shorter-term candles, as we believe we will head back towards the 2000 level.